Well, we're here at Custer's Last Stand, Battle of the Bighorn. Yes, I think I talked to one of the rangers again. I think this is the honor of the 7th Cavalry. So we're going to go up there. There's a monument where Custer actually fell. Okay, we're going up. Check it out. Story, I read one story where the only survivor was a horse on the U.S. side. They've been shot 7 times, but it lived. This is the memorial to honor the Indians who fought in the Sioux War. This was by far the Battle of the Bighorn, was by far the most severe of the war. I'll show you this. The Indians who fought here.